standing? Or?
Yeah, I'm standing. You'll be like this one day.
Right, I'll teach you how to play guitar, bro. You can teach me how to rap.
Yeah?
Yeah, so.
It's a deal. It's a deal, bro. You might fuck it. You might give up on me, mate. Bro. Put it out of the air for you, bro. You might have to bring the pace right up for me, don't you?
Alright, yeah, cool.
One, yeah, 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 the perfect storm. Ironically, you don't know where I am, but you follow me. I look mature, I am as calm. When our hearts are in tune harmonically, and I feel as if peace could last for a minute and a half, then solemnly, the wind picks up and you blow me off. Don't wanna hear my apologies in fear in this odyssey. Even though I know that I'm only here metaphorically, biologically, engineered technology. There's not much that bothers me, but who am I to you? Daydream when a cyclone swallows me until my head starts spinning. Linda Blair, there ain't no God in me.
Crack for love, more than I need to touch. Cause you were like a hurricane kicking off.
Hurricane.
That's good stuff, though, man. So you've got a fucking blinded voice, mate. You should go to Barbara.
Hurricane.
What am I doing for a minute late? Forgot my own bit late. You're reminding me.
See, when you get rappers, a guy who don't write his lyrics, he does, he just uses the mic to write. You might record a line and then sit there and vibe it.
Check, check.
Perfect storm, ironically, you don't know where I am, but you follow me. I look into your eye and it's calm, when our hearts are in tune harmonically, and I feel as if peace could last for a minute and a half, then solemnly, the wind picks up and you blow me off. Don't want to hear my apologies in fear and dishonesty.
You got it better than me, bros.
I'll do both parts.
That works for me, bro.